They trailed, they led, they lost that lead. They look again to Cristiano Ronaldo in front of the Stretford end, where he is at home.